Cincinnati, when Jackie Bradley Jr. got hugs in the dugout after a routine single on Wednesday, he started to realize the magnitude of the hitting drought he had just emerged from. The last time Bradley got a hit before Wednesday, his roster of teammates still included John Lester, Johnny Gomes, John Lackey, Jake Peavy and Felix Dubront. Yes, it had been a while. Before his hard single to center in the second inning, Bradley was in a 0-for-35 drought and hadn't experienced the feeling of having a hit since July 25. A little bit of both, embarrassing, annoying, said Bradley. But as time goes on, you really can't worry about being embarrassed in this game. You play the game long enough, you go through a lot more than just that, so I just tried to focus on game to game,